Just want to say, by the way, I forgot to record this, but this is me after the workout. I'm going to link my workout, the one I do, I'm going to link in the description of this video, if you want to check it out. I got off a website and I just took screenshots and wrote it down. Today we have the perfect pre-workout meal of overnight oats in the Pandali honey jar. So we got like pretty soon before we work out, we're gonna have pre-workout and overnight oats. Alright, so today is gonna be back, abs, and lower body. So basically leg day. But just reading off the top, we have deadlift, RDLs, Romanian deadlift, barbell lunge, barbell hack squat, and barbell rollout. Here's like the numbers if you wanted to copy it. It's gonna be backwards. Today's leg day, so we have like a fuckload of pre-workout. Here, I'm gonna drink this and I'll record. So I've been trying to look for a good place for my camera, but there is no good one. The lens on this is just so, like, it's not wide lens. So I have to like put it super far back for it to actually capture my set. So first off, we have deadlifts. I don't think you need to warm up. I'm gonna warm up, I guess, like, warm up weight. So a tip for bodybuilding, if you're looking how to dress out, you want to wear a tight shirt to show off your upper body, and then wear baggy ass pants to hide the fact that you have no legs. That's how you dress out for weightlifting. I think I could add more weight. I'm gonna get the sickest lower back workout. That's all I'm using. What? You're not allowed to pass anymore. I could probably put more weight on if I wanted. 20% battery. I have to like kneel down to like talk to you guys. Annoying. I have to be way the hell out here. Okay, now we're doing RDLs. Thank you.
Same. Oh, hold on. Let me just move this real quick. Is that hard for you?
No.
Yeah. You have one hand.
You can't do it one handed.
I probably could.
Make a video. Be like.
We got barbell lunge.
That's too easy.
Okay, so my phone died, so just plugged in a different battery, not that you would notice, but Okay, now I have to do 20 on each side. Like I did. How much time have I spent doing this shit? doing barbell hack squats. It's a weird exercise. You put your arms behind you and like do the squat. I'll show you. So I kind of got like carried away and I looked at neck exercises. So I'm gonna get back to the barbell hack squat. We have 10, 8, 7, 6 left to go. Then we have to do like ab roll or something. These exercises fucking suck. Leg day. Fuck leg day. I'll grab something. Thank you. finally. Now we have barbell rollout. My ground's too bumpy for the barbell, so I'm gonna use a skateboard for this section. Alright, so quick update, the ab roller thing on the skateboard, the one on my knees doesn't work it enough, and the one on my toes, I can't do, so I think I'm gonna do leg raises for now, as a different core exercise. Okay, so now we're gonna do neck exercise.
Okay, so also an important part of my routine is gonna be stretching, because I'm not a very flexible person. I work out a lot, and so my muscles are super tight. Like, bro, I have no hip flexibility. This is the furthest I can go, like, with the splits. Which is not good. So, some basic, I do hamstring stretch. I do this thing, I forgot what it's called, hip flexor. Just a lot of leg mobility. I don't know, might do some like child posing for the shoulders, but that's it really. So, just like this, kind of stretch. That's cramping up. Look. Bro, I swore I drink water. Stretch. Would you like
child pose?
Well, thumbs up. So it's like pretty good.
5 minute stretch.
Alright, that was a really intense leg day. I'm gonna be sore as hell. I'm probably gonna have issues walking from one room to the next. But those fucking hack squats or whatever took forever to do. I had to like take a long ass rest, even though I don't know. They just were so fucked up. But anyways, I'm glad I made it for that leg day. For a post-workout meal, it's kind of disgusting to look at, to record food, but it's like chicken pie, pretty good, but you can see the steam coming off. So yeah, I'm just gonna have it, then like do some tasks on the PC, try to set up our one-on-one coaching or whatever, our mentorship after like the Sam's call. So